All right, so hello everybody. Bet you're wondering what all these awesome, beautiful little circles are. Well, I'm gonna show you an awesome little tip how to make any cake super fancy, fun, fabulous, exciting, and really easy, just like that. This is how you make a checkered cake. So, I just started with my basic vanilla cake recipe, which I have a post for you. You can check it out, how to make it. It's super easy. And what I did is I split half of that off and I added to it a raspberry puree, which I just took some raspberries, crushed them up a little bit with a fork and a little bit of sugar to emulsify it, and added it to half of my vanilla cake batter to give it this beautiful pink color and a little bit of red food coloring just to brighten it up. But anyways, so to create the checkers, and you can use just food coloring too in a vanilla cake if you want to use like blue or purple or green, any two colors. You don't have to use berries. This is just for some extra flavor too. So anyways, I cut out circles using literally just a bowl I had, even in each cake, vanilla and raspberry, and then one smaller one, boom and boom, vanilla, raspberry. So to build, ring of raspberry, then you're gonna put carefully your ring of vanilla or whatever color you choose or flavor you choose, then another ring of raspberry. See how cool that is? So then what's gonna happen is with your other half, put your frosting here. I have some amazing chocolate frosting. I made 2 sticks of softened butter, cocoa powder, a little bit of coffee for some moisture, and powdered sugar, and that's what I'm gonna put in here. Then layer on this with the red. Oh shit, I broke it. Gently layer with the red, and then the white, so on and so forth. So when you cut into it, you get checkers, and it's so cool. And you can do a few layers if you want, 4 layers, 3 layers, whatever you want. The more layers, the more checkers you'll get. But just with these two, it'll look super cool. I'll show you and I'll cut into it later. But I'm telling you, it's gonna be so cool and it's so pretty and fun, and you can kind of go anywhere with it. So I hope you try it and you can spice up any cake you want and look super fab. And it'll be like super impressive and people are like, oh my god, that's such a cool cake. How'd you do it? And you're like, I can't tell you! Enjoy.